purchase of products. Here in Module 5, if the client has purchased any product from the call admin, then the call admin makes the client record as client purchased. The button for this is at the top left corner of the screen. When the call admin clicks on the client purchase button, a tab will open where the call admin needs to enter their product purchase date and mark the product purchase box and add some notes. After this is done, then the client record is transferred to Module 6.